Welcome to the Duncan Reid Christmas Concert 2020 virtual style.
Here in the Music and Drama Department, we have been working round the clock to ensure that you don't lose out on that festive cheer.
We have got a lovely lineup of a variety of acts that I'm sure you're going to really enjoy.
So get your pyjamas on, grab a hot chocolate and enjoy.
It's showtime!
Merry Christmas, everyone. Taylor, have you got a joke for us?
As a matter of fact, I do.
What is it?
Which of Santa's reindeer has bad manners?
I don't know.
Rudolph.
Okay, let's get on with the concert. First up, we have the concert band performing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Walking in a Winter Wonderland, accompanied by their teacher, Mr. McBretney. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
really festive now. Do you have any other jokes, Erin?
In fact, I do. What's a Christmas tree's favourite sweet?
I don't know.
Ornaments.
Next up, we have the percussion band performing Feliz Navidad.
To the percussion group.
Okay, well, do you have it managed on the advent calendar?
Do you know what, I didn't.
You got 25 days.
And now we have Mr. Murray's guitar ensemble with Silent Night.
Thank you to the guitar ensemble for that brilliant performance.
I'm starting to feel so Christmassy now.
I've got another joke, do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
What does Miley Cyrus eat on Christmas Day?
I don't know.
A twerky?
Oh. Now for the NBA Professional Theatre performance of A Christmas Song from Elf the Musical.
Hello everybody. Now, you may notice something different about me. I went out and got some hair extensions at the weekend. I'd like to start off today's briefing though by addressing the wonderful young people of Scotland. They've coped so well with the ongoing coronavirus restrictions. They've had a tough year, they've had their exams cancelled and now they can't sing in schools. So we had to come up with a new phrase, sing at home, protect your peers and spread Christmas cheer.
Singing can be easy.
Stop.
It's fun, it's free, and best of all, it's
totally cheesy.
Come on, all you have to do is move your voice much higher. I know. I just like talking, Lisa singing, and you make it sound pretty.
No.
Hey, do you want another joke, Matthew?
Sure.
Why did nobody bid on Rudolph and Blitzen on eBay?
I don't know.
Because they were too dear.
That was brilliant. Now, this is the Cayley Group performing Marnie Swanson of the Grey Ghost.
Thank you.
That was such a good performance. What did you think?
It's brilliant.
Oh, do you want to hear another joke I've got?
Go for it.
Who hides in a bakery at Christmas?
I'm not sure.
A mince spy. Oh, that was brilliant. Now, next up we've got Miss Coldwell's brass group performing A White Christmas.
That's an excellent performance. Do you want to hear another joke?
Oh, you know I do.
What's white and minty?
I don't know.
A polo bear. And now for our next performance is a violin and piano duet by Archie Wallace and Erin Jenkins, Talking in the Air.
Thank you.
classic. I'm sure you enjoyed it just as much as we did.
So let's give a round of applause to our talented pupils performing tonight.
So we'll leave you now with a Christmas song by our music teaching staff and visiting instrumental staff.
We hope you enjoy this final number, and we just have one thing left to say. We wish you a
Merry Christmas!
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by choir, and tots dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe. They're to help the season ride. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's filled with lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer know how to fly. I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Though it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas. Mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. It's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas to you.